forward. So he doesn't even know he's the bigger man. That's it. A little bit more. A little bit more. Just allow a bit more freedom. One more stride here. Girl, there you go. Sit back and take one. Yeah. Girl, well done. On your outside leg, that's not yet. Good. Good. Now, when you're going down that, it might look at our feel a little bit quick, okay? But that is a small trade-off. Because if you can't nail the distances correctly and nail them in four strides, it makes it very difficult to successfully negotiate around the course of shoulders, you know? He likes that tempo. That's his tempo. He's comfortable in that, yes? And you'll get your four strides. Okay? Good. All right, Kate, on you go. So just watch your line into the first steps, yeah? Don't put your corner too much. And remember, the last two strides, Kate, in 3 steps, that's where you need to be working with your legs.